I am here with the wonderful Becky Jo at Baptist Health Milestone Wellness Center. Now, Becky Jo, let's talk about what this is and who this is for.
Well, this is our Pilates reformer here, and you notice around the room we have several of them, so we can do all different types of things here. Individual training, duet training, small group training, so we have enough for everyone. And this machine is for anyone. It can be someone who's never exercised before to the most elite athlete that we have. So I've trained a few of UofL's baseball players. They are elite athletes.
I love that.
So they have been on the machine and they love it, and several of them got drafted. So
hey, that there you go. Proof's
right?
In the pudding right there.
Proof's in the pudding.
Yes, okay, so I would love to see you do some kind of moves
okay,
on here first.
Great.
Like before I attempt to try this.
Absolutely. I wanted to show it to you before I had you do it. So what I'm gonna do here is do a little bit of hip openers. A lot of times we sit a lot, whether we're at work, at home, if we're, you know, sitting out hanging out with the kids, or we're just chilling, hanging out. We do a lot of sitting, so we need to keep the hips nice and open. So one of the stretches I do here on the machine, and I do this with most anyone because I can make modifications. So I'm gonna come to the machine. I'm gonna have my feet parallel, side by side, straight ahead. Mm-hmm. This foot is right under the machine. This foot is on the machine. I'm gonna hold the bar. So I'm gonna have you step back for
okay,
me just a touch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to start sliding out. I'm gonna take my arm across and touch, and my other arm across and touch. And then you just stretch out as far as you feel comfortable.
Yeah, I was gonna say, me, I might not go that far.
It's okay. And then you're gonna come right back down and slide it up.
Okay, this is so cool because I thought this was just something you lay on. There's a whole lot of different stuff
you can stand
on
it, you can sit on it, you can lay on it, you can stand behind it, in front of it, around it, on top of it, everything.
Get creative with it.
Get creative.
All right.
You're just gonna lengthen right on out the top of your head. Great job. I want you to push out a little bit more. I know you can do
this. I was gonna say, I feel it in the thighs.
Yeah.
Is where I feel it.
Good. Now feel your belly lift up and in. Look at the crammer and smile at the people. That's right. Take a big breath in and slide it right down towards your foot bar. Stand it on up.
All right.
And just shake your legs out.
Yeah, I felt that.
Right there.
I thought I was going to feel it more in my hips. I felt it in the thighs.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, yeah.
So you're stretching your inner outer thighs.
Yeah.
And I'm going to show you one more.
Okay.
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 So I'm going to hop right up on top. I'm going to put the feet on the shoulder rolls. I'm going to take one foot. We do both sides here. So I'm going to take my left foot. I'm going to put it in the center of the bar. And then I'm just going to press straight back.
Ooh.
So this is also stretching your hips out. Now, you don't have to push that far. This is always, you know, at your level, at your pace. So I'm going to have you hop right on.
Okay, I want to ask you this of like, these are obviously some moves that we can do just being on the ground. This is just kind of going to up it like a
Absolutely.
Whole bunch of notches,
these moves
right?
can be done on the floor because mat-based Pilates was around before the machine.
I see.
So
okay.
Everything that we do on the machine, we have something to do on the floor. Press away. Back this way. Good. Straighten your front leg.
Oh, boy.
Ooh, yeah. Stay right there. Now push this leg back. Very good.
Oh my goodness.
Just breathe.
Okay, so if we show up for one of these classes, I mean, you're gonna like work with everyone kind of
absolutely.
At their level,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. Now you go ahead and slide forward.
Okay, yeah, that,
bring
I'm good.
That leg down. So good. Good job.
Awesome. Okay, if we want to check out some of your classes, where can we go to find out more information?
All you have to do is contact Baptist Milestone Wellness Center. They'll let you know that you can contact me from there, and we'll get y'all taken care of.
Fantastic.
Yay!
Thank you, Becky Jo, for kicking my butt.
Good
as
job.
Usual. Love it. From Baptist Health Milestone Wellness Center, I'm Joanne Dixon.